Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our temporarily Omega journey. So, let's see, today we've got skill points, we got a couple of skins for things I'm probably never going to fly on this character, but that's okay. Is that out of there? What day? 20. Yeah. All right. So, proving grounds today. We are in Hadazoko. All right. So first let's check our skill situation. Got a day left on this. What else do we want? And patrol general was repair nanites. Armor hardeners and flex shield hardeners by. Okay. See anything on armor? I think we're cool. Let's see. Scanning and ECM. All right. Well, that's good for now. That'll probably carry us through the end of our Omega. So, let's check our map. All right, so we're headed to Ardar. So Swin is Amar. Frerstorn. Huh. Is this just a new light, or is this upgraded textures? Feels like it looks different than I remember. definitely more fire. And the colors are a little bit more defined, although yeah, I don't know, those gates seem like there's a little bit of what's the name of the effect? Like posterization? Is that it? It looks a little bit cartoonish.
Warp drive active.
Anyway, new episode of The Scope came out today. If you haven't watched any of those, I recommend that you do. Sort of the official EVE news, in-game news, so if there's like well, especially for like the Uprising stuff, that's where they let the storyline stuff be known. Okay, frontline. Let's. What else do we have here? Just the one.
Warp drive active.
It's in local. Or decoy fleet. Huh.
Thank you.
Okay. So I did get some loyalty points this time. I assume that's because it's a contested system, or at least minorly contested.
Warp drive active.
Alright, so definitely much more worthwhile to go into enemy territory. If collecting LP is your goal.
Drive active. Warp drive active.
So what I'm really trying to find out here is whether any of the stellar observation sites still exist. What I should probably do is head out to Seaside and Vard and check there, since I know there were a bunch of them there. And I think that is what I'm gonna do. I think that's what I'm gonna do after I finish identifying everything in this system. Ooh, Shadow of the Rifter across the station. That's pretty cool. I think I am seeing upgraded graphics. Which should be the case. I know they have been working on upgrading the graphics. And I also got a new video card recently, a 3090 RTX, so it should be able to handle all the processing of the good shadows and stuff. I have to say, that was pretty cool to see. Alright, another gas site. Miners now. Check my message real quick. Okay, I'll have to check that in a minute.
You have been promoted.
Oh. I've been promoted. What does that mean? First of all, let's see. Loyalty points, 305. Not as good. I wonder if it's the degree to which the system is contested, right? I think the last one was 4.5 and this one's 4.0. Promotion. For your efforts fighting for the liberation of Minmatar people, Spike Lieutenant. Well, that's a pretty cool title. Okay. We go to Seaside. Oh, only two jumps. That's cool.
Warp drive active.
Our stable.
Warp drive active.
Rear guard system.
Warp drive active.
Okay. It's getting busy in here. My left monitor is extra twitchy. I need to replace that cable. I have found, much to my dismay, that (clears throat) 4K HDMI cables are not well shielded. And so even just if they're like coiled up because you bought ones that are longer than you need, tend to get a little bit of interference, and so your picture ends up being kind of jittery. And I do not care for it. Observation. Fantastic. Now we do know that these don't have the same trade-in value like they did. So not worth quite as much as they were, but still not worth nothing.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
All right, I'm gonna start by going to the one that's farthest away, just in case someone tries to come in after me. things sure are noisy. I don't like the look of those flashing yellow guys. Cipher will too. Site and combat site. Thank you. Crispin Bannon. That name looks familiar. You're like he might have ganked me before. So I think there's something there. Barely. Alright, so what does this one do? Turreted missile damage. Cool. so maybe something there. Back to ammo.
Warp drive active.
Turn this stuff in and we'll see how that situation has changed.
Drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
So let's see. Yeah, so the description's still the same.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. So these, let's see. We traded. Okay, let's see. Do they still take them? I don't think they do. Yeah, okay. So these should probably just be sold. Is there anywhere closer? Oh, okay. Ahead and sell those. Okay, so I guess that's still the same then.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
No LP for those is kind of disappointing, but there is some decent money in it, so that's maybe worthwhile. So let's see. Now, manufacturing here. What is. Okay. Oh, here's that map that they keep showing on the, So I'm here. Seaside. So that collects Connects to Hegel that day. Okay. Following objectives, propaganda broadcast structures. A period of time in order to gain advantage points. Buy propaganda broadcast structures from your militia's LP store. Listening outposts. Supply caches. Rendezvous points. Okay. Caldaria, 70 systems. Okay. Yeah. Okay, so I don't want to trash this ship. Sell those. We can leave this here. Back to heck.
Warp drive active.
I don't remember if I have another probe hull. If I do, I'll bring it out and trade it. And if not, then maybe I'll get a blueprint, build it.
Warp drive active.
So,
warp drive active.
I think we can conclude that faction warfare, scanning and hacking, well, hacking, is profitable ISK-wise, but not necessarily...
docking permission requested.
Doesn't necessarily advance you docking much in terms accepted. Of faction warfare. But still, you know, useful to make up some cash, because definitely faction warfare can cost some money. So, let's see, speaking of money, I should have a contract. Bunch of modules and rigs. So we'll go ahead and accept that. We're running a little bit long, so I will we'll sell stuff tomorrow, and we do have one of these, so we'll go ahead and trade that in tomorrow. And fit it out, and probably sell some stuff. But until next time, have a good one.